Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Thursday evening prayer and devotion. And we're outside. It's such a beautiful day outside. I thought we might just enjoy the prayer time being with God and also being with nature. We're going to do something a little bit different like we did last night. We're going to have Dory Hankins and also Dave Carroll do the prayer. And it's the piece that they sang on Father's Day. So I hope you really enjoy it. And it's one of my favorites. And I think what a great way to end our day for prayer by having them sing. Just a reminder that this coming Sunday at 9:15, we will have our first experience inside the church. And again, there's a limit of 70 people being able to enter the building. And then we're also having the drive-in service, and it's also going to be live streamed, and you can watch it with us at the same time, or perhaps maybe you can watch it later on in the day. But there's all kind of opportunities for you to enjoy our worship service and worship God. Will you join me in praying the Lord's Prayer? Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen.
Just like every child. Guide us with your grace. Give us faith so we'll be saved. Need to find a place. Guide us with your grace.